everyone. So today I'm going to talk about a couple of body scrubs which I had bought last month. And to be frank, it's still cold in Pune, and on records, Pune has witnessed second lowest temperature this winter. And because of this cold breeze, I had this really dry patches on my skin. And so I wanted to try some good body scrub which not only removes the dead skin cells and also moisturizes my skin. So I came across these body scrubs from the brand Beauty Co, and many of the bloggers and YouTubers were recommending this, but most of them were sponsored one, and to be honest, I don't really go with the sponsored reviews because you know they get paid for reviewing those products, and there is high chance that most of the products, you know, they give good review. And honestly, even I had tried some of the products going through the, you know, the reviews given by those bloggers, but those products didn't work for me. But I just wanted to try these body scrub from Beauty Co because they had very good variants, and yes, I did give a good try and it did work really well for me. So that is why I thought of making a quick video so that you guys know the good scrub which I used. So the variants I bought are the strawberry and chocolate one. Needless to say, I love these two flavors, and they have three more variants with these. The one is charcoal, which is good for detoxification, and they have the sugar scrub, and the third one is the mango scrub. So the price for these two are for 100 grams the price is $3.99, and for 200 grams the price is $5.99. But there is the sale going on Nykaa. They have 25% off, which is a good deal. So you get 100 gram scrub for $2.99 and 200 gram for $4.49. So I have used both of these, and let me just quickly tell you how these work for me. So this is the Beauty Co strawberry scrub. So this is the strawberry scrub which I have used. First of all, to say about the packing, so these are the stains which are the proof that I have used this scrub. Anyways, so the sticker, as you can see, it is the color of the variant which is inside. So strawberry has this red one, chocolate has this white one, I don't know why. Anyways, so the mango has got the orange and charcoal has the black one. So from looking at the packing, you can make out which variant you are going to use. And let me just talk about the ingredients, because the product or the company claims that they have got natural ingredients. So the ingredients for this particular scrub is coffee seed powder, strawberry extract, sugar, sweet almond oil, argan oil, coconut oil, Himalayan pink rock salt, and vitamin E oil. So which sounds to be really good and very healthy, safe ingredients. And the best product, I mean the best part about this product is it's cruelty free, which as an animal lover, I just love that fact. So this, so I mean, listening about the ingredients, you might think it is, you know, oily or a paste kind of a scrub, but it is not. It's dry powder, but when you use it on your skin, you'll feel that this has the oil base. Let me just quickly show you. This has this brown, you know, colored powder. The smell, it smells like some strawberry burpee or something, because it has a very sugary and strawberry fragrance. So how to use this? You have to apply the scrub on the wet skin and gently in a circular motion massage it and leave it for 5 minutes or so, and then wash with warm water. This has got these particles, which is not really very small or neither very big particles, so they are perfect for scrubbing your skin. And as I said, it's an oil based product, so it has got the oil base, which makes sure that your skin is moisturized. At the same time, it also removes the dead skin. So this I found very, very useful for people like me who have dry skin, because it removes the dead skin as well as it adds moisture. But I must say, you don't use it on your face, because the particles, I don't think they are really meant for using on your face, because you might find it really harsh to your face, facial skin. So this is ideal for using as a body scrub, not as a facial scrub. So other one is this chocolate coffee scrub, which I bought, and the ingredients are almost the same. Instead of the strawberry extract, this has got coca powder, and honestly I love this one more than the strawberry one, because I'm a sucker for chocolates. Have you ever been to Lunavala near Mumbai? Because there you get this chocolate fudges, which is very, very famous. This scrub exactly smells like that and even looks like that. I hope you guys can see it. So, this has got very refreshing chocolatey fragrance, and just like the strawberry scrub, it did work really well on my skin. My skin was magically very soft and supple all throughout the day, and after using the scrub, I didn't really find the necessity to apply any body lotion immediately, because usually when you use scrub, it removes the dead skin cells, but however, it also removes the moisture from your skin. But since this is an oil-based scrub, I really found it useful for dry skin. So if you have dry skin and want a good body scrub, I would really recommend these two. And plus point I found about these two, the packing, is they have this zip kind of packing. So it won't take much space on your shelf as well as in your travel bag. So you can travel with these scrub, and I found it quite pocket friendly also, because even the small one, it will last for at least 5 to 6 times minimum use, and this will go a long way than this one, obviously. So this is why I wanted to make a quick video review for this particular scrub. I hope you find it useful and do give it a try. I'll just put out the links for these two scrub in the description box below, so you can click on them and try it, have a look at different variants of this scrub, and do try it out. I hope you will love it. Thank you. This has got very refreshing chocolatey fragrance, and just like the strawberry scrub, it did work really well on my skin. My skin was magically very soft and supple all throughout the day, and after using the scrub, I didn't really find the necessity to apply any body lotion immediately, because usually when you use scrub, it removes the dead skin cells, but however, it also removes the moisture from your skin. But since this is an oil-based scrub, I really found it useful for dry skin. So if you have dry skin and want a good body scrub, I would really recommend these two. And plus point I found about these two, the packing is they have this zip kind of packing. So it won't take much space on your shelf as well as in your travel bag. So you can travel with these scrub. And I found it quite pocket friendly also, because even the small one, it will last for at least 5 to 6 times minimum use, and this will go a long way than this one, obviously. Yeah, so this is why I wanted to make a quick video review for this particular scrub. I hope you find it useful and do give it a try. I'll just put out the links for these two scrub in the description box below, so you can click on them and try it, have a look at different variants of this scrub, and do try it out. I hope you will love it. Thank you.